now. This is the shooting video, 12 arrows, PVC 3/4 inch fiberglass reinforced bow with Tiger Archery Predator arrows at the Morrill Youth Archery Target. From 15 meters, by the way. Then again, 15 meters is just at the border of my comfort zone. My comfort zone is 15 meters. Anything past it feels a little on the farther side. Like 20 meters, I can shoot it with a more powerful bow, or this bow just doesn't seem comfortable. This is not the best grouping. My cameraman definitely does pretty bad grouping for me. Finally! 10 pointer. But really, it's kind of luck to hit the bullseye unless you're hitting it every time. If you're consistent at it, then you're a good shot. If you're not, then you're not really. Too happy about those 12 arrows. I mean, yeah, I had like 4 outliers, but these are good, but the rest are kind of. Anyways, that was my video. So, see you guys in the next video. Bye.